straight up killed my lead. Killed them. Now Vince J is looking to me for advice. Typical man, right? Waits till I win, and then he wants to trade me players. That's okay. I had Philip Rivers, who gave me 25 points this week, along with my main man, Marshawn Lynch, put up 11 for me.
Boo!
Yay! Haters. Haters all around me. Also, I picked up Mohamed Massaboy. I hope I'm saying his name right. He didn't hurt me. He helped me win. And with him, we killed the lead this week. Thank you so much, Neo Soul Crew. Now, starting off this week, I have Brian Westbrook. This guy suffers from a knee to the head, otherwise known as a concussion. He'll be out, or excuse me, questionable for playing week 8, so look for LeSean McCoy to get lots of action. Also, Calvin Johnson, Lindale White, Matt Stafford, Andre Johnson, and Bernard Berry. They're all questionable for week 8. Chris Cooley, this poor thing, they said that he was going to be out for the entire season, but after getting a second look at things, they're just going to go ahead and give him surgery on his ankle this Wednesday, and he'll be out for 4 weeks. Now, if you have the room on your bench, bench him. If not, he's out of here. He's out. Done. Go ahead and see how he recovers after his 4 weeks, and then maybe you can put him back on your team. One person that is definitely out for the season is Leon Washington. He has a compound leg fracture, so his bone is actually piercing through his skin. Gross. He's done. Get him off of your team. Also, Trent Edwards has a concussion, and once he's healthy, his job is still in jeopardy because he hasn't been playing the way that he needs to. One last person that I'm going to put on the injury list is poor Mr. Jim Zorn. I've never, ever in my life, ever heard of this. You've been relieved of your play calling duties? Your head coach, is it a privilege to call the plays? What the heck? I don't get this. I've never heard of it. Your pride must be so injured right now. And because of that, you make the top of Tiffany Unique's injury list. So that's all I've got for you this week. It's week 8 here at the Pool Room in Duluth, Georgia. I'm Tiffany Unique, and I'll see you next time. Bye.